What is up? It's your boy TSY, and welcome back to another TSY gaming video. It looks like we've got another quest to do. Welcome to the league. Here we go.
Hooty ho! There he is! Come on now! The Summer League champ, baby! Alright now, be honest. How does it feel?
Man, I don't know, man. It's just Summer League.
What,
like, I feel like I'm just getting started right now.
Oh, you definitely just heating up, though. Come on now.
I am seeing lots of positive engagement on social.
Oh,
let's hear a little bit. MP won't admit it, but he loves that stuff.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Admit it? Like, I mean, yes, I'm human, but, you know, I like compliments, too.
Especially when they're deserved.
I tell you.
Imagine not wanting MP over Shep. Could never be me, fam. I'm going to name my firstborn son after MP.
That's cap. Wow. Oh, that's cap.
Hey, Ashley, you want to just read it with feeling next time?
Man, this is awkward as hell.
Yo. Thank you for the recap and all, but I was, you know, hoping that maybe we could, you know, look forward and talk about something that's possibly coming up, you know?
Okay. Yep. Eyes on the prize.
I love it.
All right, Ashley, go.
You have a meeting with Freddie Novak.
Okay.
New head of brand and marketing. He wants to talk to you about some of the PR initiatives he's spearheading. Lots of data-driven stuff, how to leverage research into results. I think you'll like it.
Yeah, I actually read an article about him in the Pindown. He's a very, very interesting hire.
That's right.
Very.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and just to put this on your radar, we got you a spot on Top Takes Daily.
Mm-hmm. Let's get it.
Yeah, we don't have a date set just yet, but it should be sometime in the next 2 weeks, and it's going to be a great opportunity to take control of the post-draft narrative.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, is there anything else that we got?
That's it for now.
Mainly, we just want you to focus on ball, man.
Psst, man, y'all taking care of everything. I appreciate it. Like, for real.
You already know, this ain't our first rodeo, kid. Oh, well, it is Mila's first rodeo.
Okay, technically, it's your second, so...
I managed the old MP since, like, 8th grade.
Oh,
that's like,
wait,
20 rodeos easy.
Wait, hold on. We're not talking about MP here.
Wait.
At
bro,
all.
Bro, come on, man. I mean, this whole agency is devoted to you right now. You can't be jealous, are you?
Fam, you serious right now? I'm just joking. Relax. Smile, man.
That's
funny. Look, go to your meeting with Freddie and then holler at me when you're done.
All right, fam.
Ricky
gone.
Text Ricky, I'm canceling lunch.
You feel good about all this?
I feel great.
Okay, good.
I feel good.
It's a long-term game, you know what I mean? Just taking it step by step.
That's it, that's all we could do right now.
Pace ourselves.
Let's do it.
Okay. Getting Top Takes on the phone.
All right.
Okay. Now, head to the front office of the building. Can we still do the skateboarding? Yep. Bang. Okay, here we are. Chicago Bulls. Let's roll.
Hey, how you doing?
MP, nice to meet you.
Oh, you know my name.
It would be weird if I didn't.
Yeah, that's a good point.
You're right on time for your meeting with Mr. Novak. Elevator's over there.
Cool, cool. Yeah, thank you so much.
Olive.
Olive? Wow, that's a nice name. It's a pleasure to meet you, Olive.
Nice to meet you, too. Welcome to the team.
Thank you.
Mate, stop flirting with the receptionist. You've got a girl. Although... Let's go.
MP, it's great
on,
to
man?
Finally meet you.
Pleasure's all mine, man. Hey, I read the article about you in the Pindown. You're one data-obsessed cat, man.
Well, you can never have too much data. Mm-hmm. I'm glad you came. Look, this Shep thing. Yeah. It's not going anywhere anytime soon. Mm-hmm. We're going to need to put in some work to make sure it doesn't have a negative impact on the start of your career.
Okay. Yeah, so just like work hard, play well, make people forget Shep ever existed.
Yes and no. Let's say we put you in the starting lineup tomorrow and you stumble a little bit. Normally, no big deal. Mm-hmm. but 68% of our fans wanted Shep. And of that 68%, 95% have a highly unfavorable opinion of you.
Okay, so that's basically corporate speak for they hate my guts.
Correct.
Yeah.
Which means it becomes a story. Papers in this town are out for blood. I'm sure you saw the top take segment.
Oh, I did.
Okay, look, there's no reason to think that you're not gonna take off right out of the gate. But any hiccup in your play, and we've got a distraction on our hands. It's bad for your growth, bad for team chemistry, and it makes Phil Boyer look bad. Mm-hmm. He stuck his neck out for you on draft night.
Okay, so what's the solution?
Glad you asked. We identify key influencers in our biggest target demos, and we develop a strategy to win their affections.
Wait, so you're telling me my playing time is dependent on what? Whether Johnny TikTok thinks I'm bass or something like that?
I know, it's ridiculous. But everything's connected. Okay. If we don't deal with this in a holistic manner, it could affect the bottom line. And when the bottom line's affected, the governors aren't happy. When the governors aren't happy, nobody's happy.
Okay. I just want to be a pillar in this community, man. So if we can find a way to make this, you know, Win the City initiative be a part of that, I'm sold. But I also don't want to do a bunch of PR fluff, though.
Same page, 100%.
All right.
Look, I've already talked with your whole team about this impressive group of people, by the way, and they're going to take a lead on it, okay? But my door is always open.
Freddie, man, I appreciate your transparency, man. Truly.
Just doing my job. Believe me, it is an honor to work with someone as talented as you, MP. I'm really looking forward to seeing what we can accomplish together.
Okay, cool. Okay, wait, let's look at how we look at the messages. Chris Brickley, sup, MP? It's Chris Brickley. Your agent told me you might want to get some working on the side. Yeah. Stop at my gym when you have a chance and we can talk. Okay, I guess that's gonna be the. Okay, what are we gonna do now? Okay, let's go do this Mamba mentality. Oh, wait, no. I wanna do the Mamba mentality, not the game yet. Mate, these servers are laggy as a motherfucker. People need to sort their shit out.
MP, how's it going? Nice to meet you.
Oh, nah, it's nice to meet you, bruh. Hey, I hear you the man around here. Is that true or false?
I don't know about that. But I've helped some of the biggest names in the league work on the game.
Aye, who we talking there?
James Harden, Jimmy Butler, Melo, Donovan Mitchell, and D-Lo.
All right, I get it. I'm impressed, man. I'm impressed.
You looking to work on your game?
Always.
Good. The most important thing is effort. If you put in the work, I can help you improve.
Oh, come on, man. I ain't afraid to sweat.
That's what I like to hear.
So can we start now?
Of course. We'll do some easier stuff to get you going. Once you master the basics, we're up to difficulty. How's that sound?
Say, it sounds good to me. Let's get it.
Let's go.
Okay, so we'll do... knockout. I know how to play knockout. Boom! Got him out. Get him out. Let's go. No. Fuck. Good first start, though. Good first start.
That was good effort right there. Let's do another one.
So what do I do? We'll do one more and then we'll finish off the video. So we'll do... Let's do 1 minute 3-point challenge. Aim for the highest possible score, 3-point shots only. You have to rebound your own shots. The bonus. I thought I said I had to rebound my own ball. This is too easy. Bang, bang, bang. Okay, so that's been your boy TS1. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.